Hello, my name is Anton Calogias and I'm a biomedical engineer doing my PhD in UC Lausanne. Epilepsy is a central neural disorder which critically impacts quality of life by lowering life expectancy, increasing the rate of anxiety, depression, and creating considerable financial burden. If common treatments of drugs and brain surgery are not sufficient, the physicians resort to neuromodulation. Vagus nerve stimulation is the most common type of such an implant. Stimulation to the vagus nerve before or during a seizure terminates or reduces the duration of it, therefore a reliable method for predicting or detecting seizures will greatly improve the efficacy. The current method is implantable ECG, however not all seizures exhibit tachycardia. Seizures exhibit parasympathetic symptoms, and the vagus nerve is the main output of the parasympathetic system. Therefore, we propose vagus nerve neurogram as an alternative. In order to test the feasibility, we have designed four experiments. First, we derive biomarkers from anesthesized rats. We do two recordings. The first one is baseline, and the second one is during seizure, which we induce with phenothiazine. Fluorohorite electrodes are used for both of them. Then we move to chronic experiments. We use platinum iridium wires because they're suitable for implantation. We plan to record for 2 months. The SNR, electrode impedance, and evolution of the spikes are analyzed according to the time since implantation and the time of the day. For a third experiment, we deal with EMG interference. Usually it's filtered out, however, as Benitzin showed, EMG can be used to detect seizures. Therefore, we want to use the interference to improve our detection metric. To do that, we extract EMG using wavelets from the previous recordings. The final experiment is overall evaluation. A rat is injected with canic acid, which will cause it to exhibit spontaneous seizures. Real-time predictions are made and recorded. Then those predictions are compared to the gold standard of video EEG. That is a baseline recording during anesthesia. The signal has two main characteristics, small bursts corresponding to the heart rate and bigger bursts corresponding to the breathing rate. Here the evaluation during a seizure is shown. The way we extract the biomarker is as follows. For the frequency and the amplitude, we record a background window and a shorter foreground window. We divide the mean of the foreground by the mean of the background and normalize them. Finally, we get their product, which results in a clear spike around the onset of the seizure. Currently, we are manufacturing the chronic recording setup. Once it's ready, we aim to determine the effect of the anesthesia on the biomarker, the 24-hour variation of the signal, and how the SNR is affected by the movement of the rat, the postoperative edema, and TMG interference. Which leads us to the third experiment. Based on Benitzki, we expect to see a rise in frequency and instability in the frequency during seizure, which we can use to build a two-class classifier. For the final evaluation, we aim to achieve a high sensitivity, which might come at the cost of specificity, since overstimulation does not have significant drawbacks. Thank you for your attention, and you can send me questions on this email.